Welcome to the Easy Computer Fixes channel, and just a quick update to one of the problems that is happening with the upgrade to May 2019 update. It's not a serious issue because you're being warned before it happens, but some users reporting that the Windows 10 May 2019 update are giving them a driver process or driver incompatibility problem of some sort. So, of course, that is something that is possible because there are still some drivers that need to be updated for hardware on your computer. So, usually the people that have that message are the ones that didn't see it through Windows Update. They actually pushed it with the media creation tool. So it's something to know about. If you see that, it means that some drivers or some hardware on your machine is not yet compatible with this latest version of Windows 10. It doesn't mean that they'll not be compatible at some point. At some point, there's going to be probably a fix and you'll be able to upgrade. But it's possible that it happens. And don't worry. You know what? If you have that, just wait. And at some point, it'll show up in Windows Update. For those that really want it, well, what I see is that a lot of people that have that error message of driver compatibility, if they clean install rather than upgrade, most of them seem to say that it works fine after the clean install. So you can try a clean install if you wish, and that might actually work. But once again, you know, when you get a new version of Windows 10 like this, I think it's best to just, you know, leave it as it is, and basically you will get it at some point when you want to get it, and it's going to show up as a separate update for some of you at some point, for sure. I've checked one of my older machines here, a Dell computer that was on is on 1809, the October 2018 update. It didn't show up yet on that machine, so you know you got to wait. And for some of you, you might need to wait several weeks before it actually shows up. So it's a non-issue. Like I said, a clean install seems to work for most people that have it, but you know what? Just wait. It doesn't matter. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up. Thank you for watching.